हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर मूविंग फॉरवर्ड विद द रूल्स ऑफ इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस, रूल्स फॉर चेंजिंग इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस फ्रॉम डायरेक्ट टू इनडायरेक्ट नरेशन. प्लीज नोट रूल नंबर वन. इफ द रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब इज इन पास्ट टेंस, इट इज चेंज्ड एज अंडर. If the reported speech expresses some order, the reporting verb is changed into ordered, commanded, bade, asked, etc. Clear? Next rule is, if the reported speech conveys the sense of prayer or request, reporting verb is changed into requested, prayed, advised, begged, implored, etc. The infinitive verb of the reported speech is changed into the its infinitive by adding to it. Clear? If the imperative sentence is negative, do not is changed into not to. Okay? Not is used with forbid. Clear? Some rules are also to be noted, dear students. The reported speech has words like sir, ma'am. These words are removed by noting this word respectfully may be used in place of such words. Please and kindly, such type of the words are removed, dear students. Okay. No conjunction is used in imperative sentence except that sentence beginning with letters. Other changes are made as in assertive sentences. Okay. When reported speech expresses some order, the teacher said to the boy, sit down. The teacher ordered the boy to sit down. Okay. So please follow these examples. My mother said to me, comma, noted, comma, complete your homework. My mother waited me to complete my homework. Clear? Next is, the teacher said to the students, do not make a noise. The teacher ordered the students not to make a noise. Clear? Next is, when reported speech expresses some request, he said to the strangers, please help me. He requested the stranger to help him. Okay? The beggar said to the man, give me a bread to eat. The beggar begged the man to give him the bread to eat. Clear? The teacher said to the principal, kindly grant me one day leave. The teacher entreated the principal or requested the principal to grant him leave for one day. Now next, when the reported speech expresses some advice, my friend said to him, comma, inverted comma, do not smoke. My friend advised him not to smoke. Clear? Next is, my mother said to me, comma, inverted comma, take umbrella, close inverted comma. My mother persuaded me to take umbrella. Clear? Next is, he said to us, do not play in the sun. He forbid us to play in the sun. Okay? Now, next example, before your eyes is, the thief said to the commander, sir, let me go. The thief requested the commander to let him go. Clear? Now next examples are, my mother said to me, open the door. My mother ordered me to open the door. The lawyer said to the client, speak slowly. The lawyer advised the client to speak slowly. Clear? The gardener said to the boy, do not pluck the flowers. The gardener advised the boy not to pluck the flowers. The teacher said to the girl, stand up. The teacher ordered the girl to stand up. Okay. The guard said to the stranger, do not park your car here. The guard suggested the stranger not to park his car there. Clear? Now rules for changing sentences with let from direct into indirect narration. Rule 1. When the sentence begins with letters and expresses a proposal, the reporting verb is changed into possessed, proposed or suggested. Okay? Proposed or suggested. Next is the conjunction that is used. Us is changed into we if the subject or the object of the reporting verb in the first person. Otherwise, it is changed into they. Let is changed into should or might. Okay? So now let us do practice. Hari said, comma, inverted comma, let us go now. Hari suggested that they should go then. Okay? He said to me, comma, inverted comma, let us work hard. He proposed me that we should work hard. Sheila said to Geeta, let us join the music class. Sheila suggested to Geeta that they should join the music class. Okay? I said to them, let us play for a while. I proposed them that we should play for a while. If the word let expresses permission, let is changed into some phrase like might be permitted to or might be allowed to or simply into the infinitive to let. Rule 2. If the word let expresses permission, let is changed into some phrase like might be permitted or might be allowed to, simply into infinitive to let. The reporting verb is changed into requested, advised or ordered as per sense of the sense. For example, some examples are also here, dear students. So please do your work complete. I said to my friend, let me do my work. I requested my friend to let me do my work. Okay. Hari said to them, let Priya solve the sum. Hari advised them to let Priya solve the sum. Okay. The principal said to the peon, let the stranger come in. The principal ordered the peon to let the stranger come in. Okay. Rule 3 is there before your eyes. If the word let is used to express some condition or supposition, it is changed into might. The reporting verb remains unchanged. The conjunction that is used to join principal clause. The conjunctions if, however, though are used to join the other subordinate clauses. Okay? For example, my father said to me, let him come, then we shall discuss the matter. My father told me that we should discuss the matter when he might come. Okay? Next is, my friend said, let train, I will go to school. My friend said that we would go to school even if it might rain. Okay? The manager said, let him try, he cannot get his job. The manager said that he could not get that job, however, he might try. Okay? So, do practice with the exercise. Thank you. Please like and subscribe the video. Thank you very much.